What's up? Welcome back to Sidey's vlog. This is Dimple back again with another reaction video. Today is going to be new and completely different because I am talking about none other than the 2019 MTV Hustle winner, MZ Bella. Okay, I think you guys know him well, right? So we are going to react on one of his songs. We know him, but this is the first time we are going to react on his song Jadugar. It sounds very interesting, right? And he is in collaboration with Patang, so I think we need to get into the reaction people to see what is it all about. Let's go.
Come on, MZ Bella.
Okay, Patang.
Mexico mode mein sab psychedelic gaadi 130 pe jab BT mein hum hote panic bande photo kheechte jab UB mein ye gang dikhe rapper banna chahte sabhi thook pehle chani khani abhi mere gaadi mein bela baitha bagal mein call baje sheeshe down bandi puche call pe tu kidhar hai main kidhar aaun abhi aisa lage jaise kabu mein hai underground I'm a fucking rockstar ye mera town देखी लाइफ डूबी नशे में अब डूबी पसंद वो मुझसे होना चाहती सेट देके मुझे कसम अब मुझसे ज्यादा मेरी कलम करे फिर चले पन्ने पे बदल देती दूर दशा चेहरा बिगाड़ दूं सनक मेरी जाती है ये पतंग आता बार है तो खबर पक्की आती है मैं मौके नहीं देता पूरा पत्ते से साथ छोटे हाथ लगा देख तेरी पत्ती सी भार चढ़ी में उतारू या मैं जादूगर काली आंखों में छुपा ले ऐसा जादूगर हो गए मेरे वेरिया दे भूतई शहर मेरे काबू पर चढ़ी मैं उतारू या मैं जादूगर काली आंखों में छुपा ले ऐसा जादूगर हो गए मेरे वेरिया दे भूते वन रेड जोन पूरा शहर मेरे काबू पर
Lovely, nice, lovely.
Nice.
Yeah, people. So that was Jadugar from MZ Bella. As I said on my in my intro as well, right? Sorry. Yeah, that he was the winner of MTV Hustle 2019. We had already watched that show, right?
Yeah.
He becoming the winner. Judges were Raftar, Rajakumari, and Nuclear, right? So we all know in detail. Yeah. So apart from that, when we have to talk about this music video. Jadugar, I think it's really good, you know. We need to support their hardship as well because they are just coming up, right, with their songs. And I think this is the first time, and we are definitely going to react on more of his songs when he releases, right, in future as well. So the collaboration with Patang, I really actually haven't heard his songs in earlier, but then this is the first time. I think the collaboration was superb. It was smooth flow, right? So let's hear it from Sailesh.
No, I like the vibe, right? So I think the flow was too good, both of them. And we know MZ from the hustle time itself, right? So his lyrics, his potential is like here, right? So this song was a testimony of what he can do in future. From a lyrics point of view, I think it was a good, nice flow, but I expect a lot more from them, right? At least there has to be some meat into the lyrics. But from a vocal point of view, both of them were like classic. They sounded so good, right? And there were some small diss to Badshah and all, so that we can understand. But overall, I would say I think it's a great attempt. at least we both loved it. The song was nice, groovy. You can just move your head and be happy. So I think that's pretty much from our side, guys. But hopefully we will be reacting more on MG Vela's song, right? So yes. He is definitely a great prospect. So with that, guys, if you are new to the channel,
yeah, please do not forget to subscribe, right? And like, share, comment as well, people.
Yeah, and keep listening to hip hop and all kind of music. With that, thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.